This video provides an overview of the My Account application. From the Oracle Cloud website, click Sign In. If you are designated as an account administrator for a service, you use the My Account application to monitor your Oracle Cloud services. From My Account, you can activate your subscriptions and view information about all your services. The services can be in any identity domain and data center, and can have any status. Sign in to the My Account application with your Oracle.com username and password. After you sign in, the dashboard page opens. The dashboard page provides a status overview of your active application services and your active platform services. You can see the name of each service, the type of service, for example, an Oracle Database Cloud service, the data center where the service is located, and the identity domain to which the service belongs. The calendar uses color to indicate the daily status of each service. At a glance, you can see whether a service was up or down or not yet active. Hovering the cursor over a cell provides specific details for that day. In addition, you can see the total number of outages and the percentage of time that each service has been up. Click a service name to reveal the details page for that service. The page header provides the basic information about the selected service. Each tile provides detailed information. Let's look at the overview tile. Calendar shows the service status on a day-by-day basis for each month. Use the navigation tools to view other months. Hover the cursor in a cell to view specifics for that day. To display the uptime percentage on a month-by-month basis, click Year View. As you scroll the page, you can view graphs showing the data for two key metrics. The Additional Information section provides details about your subscription plan, your account, and the SFTP user accounts. Clicking the Metrics tile displays usage data for the past 7 days. The Application page and the Platform Services page are similar but focus on different cloud services. Click Applications to view a summary of your trial subscriptions and your active paid subscriptions for Oracle Software as a Service, or SaaS, applications. Examples of SaaS applications include Customer Relationship Management, which is also known as CRM. Click Platform Services to view information about your trial subscriptions and your active paid subscriptions for Oracle Platform as a Service, such as Oracle Database Cloud Service or Oracle Java Cloud Service. Both the application page and the platform services page list all your trial subscriptions regardless of their current status. For example, these trials are awaiting activation. You can click Activate to request that Oracle make your trial available to use. These trials are already active and expire on the specified day. Paid or production subscriptions appear on these pages only after they are active. You activate paid subscriptions from the Orders page. Hovering the cursor over the cloud icon displays a brief description of the current status for a service. As we saw earlier in this video, you can click the service name to go to the details page for the service. Alternatively, you can click the menu icon and select View Details. Use the Show menu to filter the services displayed on the page. For example, you can show only active services or only database services. To activate your paid subscriptions and manage all your purchase orders, go to the Orders page. You can view the details of a purchase order and activate one or more services to make them ready to use. Orders that have at least one service waiting for you to activate display at the top of the list. Clicking Activate starts the activation process. Use the Show menu to filter the list. For example, you can display only those orders with services that need to be activated. After all the services in an order are active, the status changes to activated. The activated subscriptions are listed, and you can view your service contract. Let's move on to our final page. From the Security page, you can add account administrators to help you monitor one or more of your services. Users must already have an Oracle.com account before you can make them an account administrator. Click Add to add account administrators and specify the services they can monitor. To modify or remove an account, use the options on the menu. Lastly, you can click the Oracle Cloud logo to return to the Oracle Cloud website, or you can open the user menu to sign in to the My Services application, Access Online Help, and sign out. Thanks for watching this overview of the My Account application. For more information, see Trial and Paid Subscriptions for Oracle Cloud Services in the Documentation Library at the following location.